Orange Mountain. All right, I got it. Let me get a coffee, maple bar, and a large milk to go.
Right away.
Hey, Derek.
Hey.
Derek. We need to talk.
What's going on? Cameron Alexander and Seth Ryan are at the ICU at St. John's. They were jumped last night near Ben's Burgers.
How bad?
Well, it looks like they're going to live. And they got lucky.
Somebody's got to lose, though.
On what? We were kind of hoping that maybe you, well, you talk to your old crew.
Oh, no, come on.
This
come
is
on,
not
no
a good
way.
Thing. Now, if there's anybody they're going to listen to, it's you.
I hate to tell you, but I'm out. Okay, those guys are probably gunning for me now.
Look, we're asking for your help here, Derek.
What, did you tell him I was going to do this? Come on, this has got nothing to do with me anymore.
Yes, it does. It has everything to do with you.
What are you doing to me? I mean, what are you... You know, I'm doing my best. I'm going like this just to keep my family in the clear. Don't ask me to fix this whole fucking situation.
I'm not asking that.
It was there before me.
You helped create it. You want to take a break now? You take a break, you'll find no peace. The way to find peace is to stick.
It's not gonna make a fucking bit of difference.
It might.
Not a bit.
It might.
Do you know what you're asking me to do? Do you really know?
Yes. I'm asking you to do whatever's in your power to do.
What you can do, you can get me shot by a bunch of white boys.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. We're all gonna have a laugh at that, let me tell you.
All right, I'm gonna take him to school. I'll be back in a half an hour. Come on.
Hey, you got something good for me this morning?
I'll give it to you, Dr. Sweeney.
Yeah, okay.
All right.